It is 5:37. The wheels on the bus go round and round, but not in Lincoln. KCR3's Mavis Eye live now showing us why kids will not be riding that big yellow school bus when school starts next week. Good morning, May.
Good morning, Deirdre. Yeah, school bus service is getting cut in Lincoln. Now, school starts next week, and now parents are finding themselves having to scramble to find alternate transportation to get their kids to school. We're seeing this across the state as school districts are facing tighter and tighter budgets and eliminating school bus service. Here in Lincoln, K through 12 bus service will be cut for those students who live within the Lincoln city limits. Now, this is according to Joyce Lopez, assistant superintendent for the Western Placer Unified School District. They used to distribute some 1,100 bus passes per year, but now school buses will serve only about 500 students who live outside the city limits. Now, those who live greater distances from school. Now, the district says they chose this option to keep cuts away from the classroom and to save jobs. The district is facing a 22% funding cut from the state in the last couple of fiscal years. Now, by reducing bus service, the district will save about $500,000 a year. The school district says that this was a tough decision for them to make. They are encouraging parents to explore other options like carpooling or using public transit. Some parents we talked to are not too happy about the cuts in service and are concerned for children's safety.
I don't know how she'd get to school. I'm at work and so is my husband when it's time for them to go to school.
Well, I just got a message about it maybe 2 weeks ago, so it was really short notice for people. To all of a sudden have to figure out, you know, school's going to start next week. So now they have to try to scramble and figure out how they're going to get their kids to school. Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Again, we just wanted to point out that these are not specific cuts just to Lincoln. We're seeing this across the state. The state provides less than 50% of money used to transport children to school. Reporting live in Lincoln, Mae Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.